What's good, YouTube? Welcome back to our channel. I'm Dalian.
I'm Janae, and we're reacting to Medicine Queen's new video. I know a lot.
Finally, how many days we've been trying to do this? Since
Monday, actually.
Monday? Since Monday.
Because he's off work, so we're trying to get, back into it.
4 weeks since Monday, and look.
And I'm so excited.
I kind of feel like it's a little too late because everybody already reacted to it. So it's basically, it's pointless, but still, we have to. We have not seen it yet.
I love her.
Shout out to Queen.
Oh my God, she's the best. But anyways, let's just jump right into this video.
Finally.
You ready?
It's been a long time coming.
Yeah.
You ready, guys?
Let's go.
Let's just jump right into the video.
I don't know, I'm nervous because I've been fiending to watch this.
She looks good in yellow.
You saw the time, right? It was 6:01.
30 hertz. You tell me you love me, but I ain't been feeling it lately. You say you love keeping me fly, but can't keep me from looking so crazy. Come in at 6 in the morning. Where you been, where you been? Who is that texting your phone?
Hold on.
I thought that was Trey.
I saw pictures of, I guess, the girl and the guy that's supposed to be them. Chris and what's
like
the girl's name?
Like, it's a big height difference, too.
I legit thought that was him for a second until I saw his braces.
No, I thought it was Trey.
In the picture. Looks like Trey. I'm talking about on Instagram, in the picture that I showed you. I was like, wait, what? But I'm going to tell you right now, this video is a little more legit. As we start, is a little more legit than Chris's video.
It really is.
So, I like both of them. But
Chris putting out a video regardless was pointless, all right?
Yeah.
Because he is really playing the victim still.
Yeah, of course. He can't.
We're not even going to get into that one. I don't care about it.
We could go back and forth for anybody. You don't do what you've done to your wife and your kid. That's it. That's all I'm saying. Let's go.
Okay, my intuition never lies.
We love this song.
She's popping, bro.
My daughter loves this song.
Freaking and sneaking like you never lose me. Started claiming that everyone know we together, but you started choosing. Swear I cannot wait for losing. I've been out here being faithful. I always got this on lockdown, but that ain't been keeping us stable. So I guess I know what I gotta do. Give you a taste of your own medicine. Hey, yeah.
This is the favorite part right here.
Best Clarence.
Nah, I love him too. Like,
I didn't even know she put him in the video.
He is legit. Like, he's hilarious.
Wait, I have to see this.
This is like.
Yo, she really is in the video. That is. You see his face?
Wait a minute.
That's why they wouldn't do it on.
Wait! Sorry.
That's why they would not kiss on any live or Snapchat video.
People are gonna be like, look at these two idiots.
You look retarded, we do.
I love this. Wow. I love this so much.
These two, they like the best new YouTube couple out there.
Oh my God, if they're
that's
couple.
That's what she really deserved. If they're a couple.
If they're a
that's
couple.
That's what she deserved, yo.
He love it. He love it.
This is when we got all this time, so
she got this nigga all strapped up. Look.
When I know I won't be crying, why this shit up? I can't take it. I won't revenge, I can't fake it. When I see the look on your face, when I drop my clothes and I can take it. Not for you, but for him.
Now
tell me, play, I have to
yo, he has to be in.
How could you play me when the love I gave was real?
Let me say this one thing. Yeah, I love this video. Let me say this one thing. She did take him back.
She did her thing in
and
this
he
video,
wants
bro.
To say that he didn't want the relationship.
Excuse me, I'm sorry, he's a jackass. It don't even matter what he says. He's a jackass.
If you didn't want something, you should have just let it go from the beginning. Don't lead the girl
Come on, bro.
Yeah, boy, you ain't gonna never
you get hurt. I don't think you'll understand till I hit you where it hurts. Yeah. So I guess I know what I gotta do. Give you a taste of your own medicine. Hey, yeah. Did I feel a little bit of a butt? It's not crazy in this video.
I love her. She knows what she's doing. They both know what they're doing.
He can't hear nothing or see nothing. That's crazy.
So he don't even know he's in there.
Really was. It's gotta be butter. More than just butter, I tell you.
Because her videos are way better than his. Look at the teddy bear.
Oh my god. She did her thing in this video, I swear.
He confused as fuck.
Shout out to Queen. Big up to you. Yo, she did her thing.
I love this video. And I can't wait for her to put out all her music. Because that's
Miss Potty Mouth
song. Even our daughter loves her song. So, I'm so happy I got to see this video. But I love it.
J&B TV, remember that.
Always.
But we had to change the name. We had Family Ties. Was just not catchy to me.
Yeah, well, I like both. But the J&D TV is a little bit better because it's basically who we are.
That's something we could put out there more.
Yeah.
Something I could see us putting out there, mm-hmm. like trying to brand. It's worth it.
Of course. Oh my God. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video.
We sure did.
It was long awaited, believe me. I've been itching to watch this video.
You need cream?
No.
I don't know if she's itching to watch the video because she's complaining about itching yesterday.
Pregnancy.
Thank you.
I'm dry.
Thank you for watching the video. We appreciate all the love we've been getting over the past few months, even though we haven't
really been
putting anything out there, but we back. We are and back, we don't intend to give up. We have an amazing challenge video. It's not really a challenge video. We have an amazing video coming out for you guys, hopefully tomorrow.
You're going to enjoy it. I promise you, you're going to enjoy it.
Your mama.
My mama going to enjoy it too. I'm going to enjoy it. My mama going to enjoy it too.
God, I got to brush that. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget, leave your question in the comments down below. We'll look out. We'll
react to anything.
We do read the comments every day.
And so we do respond to comments.
Follow us on all our social media, Instagram, Twitter. We do have a Facebook.
We have a Facebook.
Snapchat. Twitter. We do have Snapchat.
Yes, it's coming together. And the link to this video will be down below, so you guys can check it out if you have
check
not seen
Queen's
it
channel,
yet.
Please.
Please check her channel out and Clarence's channel. They are
amazing.
I love them. Anyway,
see you guys in the next video.
Have a good day. Bye, guys.